Everything in order?
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
feeling your age.
Nice. Hand over your weapon and I'll get to work. Ah, y'all brace yourself for power. Oh, my aching back. Ah, y'all brace yourself for power.
Some sizable seismic activity down south near Longwife. Dave and his boys are on the beat as we speak. It's the darndest thing. Ain't never felt so much as a rumble around these parts. Got a lot of folks worried. Got me worried, too. Ain't easy tuning up a shaking chassis. Anywho, hope Dave and y'all can do something.
Wow, they got a lot of different stuff here, huh?
That's how it works.
Now then, let's start from the top.
I say we take a break.
Works for me. They knocked. You coming or what?
Everything in order?
Yep.
All right.
Hey, wanna hit up the crow's nest?
If you wish to put on weight, certainly.
Yeah, I know.
I see your hunter's instincts brought you all back here. Mine are telling me there's something real shady about these shakes. Got all my hunters foraging the field for clues as we speak. Even enlisted the help of a fella from Galden. Name's Dino, real upright fella. Said he found himself a suspect spot. Y'all mind going to check it out for me?
I see you boys are on the beat too. Not surprising, given the scale of this incident, if you will. My buddy Dino's been searching for a scoop. Sounds pretty dangerous. Think of how many copies we'll sell. And apparently there are some old legends about Longwife. Past myths back to haunt the present. People will eat it up.
Well, look what the Coral dragged in. You boys curious about these quakes too?
As it were, I was going through some old biology docs and I stumbled upon something that might pique your interest. Longwife Peak. Ooh, baby, this is monumental. I've got to check it out up close.
Noctis, my boy, you seen it out there? These quakes have got the guppies scared out of their gills. Wonder if there's a new fish done set them all astir. Whatever it is causing these quakes, it's gotta be a real whopper. Either way, I'm gonna keep on fishing. And don't worry, if I get any good bites, you boys will be the first to know.
All these recent quakes are giving me the chills. Can't even boil a pot of water without worrying it's gonna spill all over the place. Only got a splash of stock left in the fridge. Like to run dry if these quakes don't quiet down soon.
How in tarnation's a man supposed to get any work done when his tools are flying off the shelves all willy-nilly? In all my years living on the outside, I ain't never felt anything like these earthquakes. Ain't good for nothing but giving me a backache. Ptooey!
We heard rumblings of an earthquake around here and came to check it out. It's a little too close to the capital for comfort. Normally, Jared's notebook has the answer, but it came up blank this time. Except for a weird legend about Longwife. Something about the mountain awakening every few centuries and making the earth shake by its rousing. That's the best I got.
Prince Noctis! Are you helping look for earthquakes? Well, guess what? I'm helping too! I started looking in Grandpa's notebook. And here's what I found. It said there's a legend about the mountain. And that's all he wrote. Oh, but you know what else? He drew a picture of a turtle. Not only was Grandpa smart, but he was a good drawer.
If it isn't my favorite hunters. You looking into what's causing all these earthquakes? Everyone at the power plant's up in arms. They're all wondering if the meteor's got anything to do with them. The company's offering a bonus to anyone who can solve the mystery. So I figured I'd take up the cause and earn some extra gil.
I could go for a cold one of these.
Well, I guess my cover's blown. I didn't come here to cook. I came here as an informant. Thought about picking up some ingredients while I was in the area, but now's not really the time for grocery shopping. If the quakes shake the key and our ship stops sailing, our restaurant's sunk. We need to solve this now.
Well, if it is an inch pray, octus nay. They've probably told you, but I'm out here reporting on the earthquake. Since we're on good terms, let me share a little scoop. Word on the street is that the crag itself is the key. That, Crown City chick, Monica? Yeah, well, she's following up on the lead at Longwife for me.
Everything in order.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
So, Nox, haven't taken pics of whatever catches my eye, but what do you want to see?
Me, I guess?
No prob. Leave it to me.
What? No, I was kidding.
Yes, Stacy. He's like, make it up for yesterday. LOL. I'm not talking to you, Stacy, because you played Stay Without Me. We're on bad terms, you and I. This is sarcasm for anyone who's like, really? No, it's not real. Siege voice. You don't get a siege voice.
Hey, who's up for a bite?
Let's put up the shop.
Yeah, let's do it.
I'm an old lady. Don't hear too
good. Come with us, Noct.
Yeah. Well, I don't want to be shouted at, people. Trying to get the cats their stuff right now. Why go off-roading? Oh, that does work. Get out of town. Fun. Oh, stay. I was thinking maybe stay for friend time, maybe. Probably do some rounds of Dota or something and then jump into state because people will probably be around for a little longer in for friend time, you know? You know what I'm saying?
Camping. Again.
Well, you got a problem with camping?
This is like, Gib and I were playing after, playing state after. I was like, I got weak, or we got weak. I'm gonna die with Jim. Ha ha ha. It was a good time. I'm good. That's nice. Nice. Speaking of eating.
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
Some enemies. I do not know how to go back in time.
Here we go!
Seatbelts, everyone.
Oh,
Let's head on out.
Oops, wrong button.
No roads, no rules.
And no one to hold us back.
It was a good time, some good notes, and oh, I have to head out. All right, I'll see you later.
I'm going all out.
Just don't get too carried away.
Sure want to talk.
Maybe it's just me, but I felt kind of bad taking those things down.
You're not alone, but out in the wild, it's kill or be killed.
And personally, I'd prefer the former.
The cause of the quakes? I'm afraid I must direct you to Monica. I'm simply here to look out for Lady Iris and young Talcott, and that's all I have to say. Apologies for not being of help.
Good to see you, Prince Noctis. Dustin and I have been investigating the recent tremors in the region. I believe we've discovered the source of the quakes, a long-dormant creature called the Adamantus. The beast is far too dangerous for us to approach. If you decide to venture closer, do exercise caution.
Kidding aside, this could be bad.
So we'll just stay out of it.
Nah, it's cool. Let's go.
All kidding aside, I hate you.
Whoa! What is that?
Oh no! No way, dude! That's a turtle!
Look at the size of it. It's freaking huge.
Taking one down? That's a twist.
It's a mountain again.
Reminds you just how tiny we are in the big picture.
Tiny and short-lived, besides. Some mountains aren't meant to be climbed. Though with time, we might conquer it.
Ready to leave the road behind?
Born ready.
Ha ha ha!
Everybody out.
A Magitek engine. It's close.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
This'll be quick.
Try this on for size!
You ready? Allow me.
Hey, Ignis! Instructions!
I just the thing.
None the worse for wear. Let's go.
Sounds good.
What was that?
My apologies.
ass is killing me.
I think I forgot how to walk.
Is on.
Woman, nice guy.
Nothing personal. Well, here we are. Simmer down now.
Guys, we got a little problem over here.
We'll take care of it.
Alone? That wasn't part of the deal.
We all good?
Better than good.
Good to go. Then lose the jacket.
If you're serious about catching Vespergar, you're gonna need a big lure.
Then we ought to lie in wait nearby until she arrives.
Take this!
Huh? Say your prayers.
Well, here we are.
Get back!
Trust.
Huh? Oh, we lost you for a second. Not looking so hot. Is it poison?
Oh. spots are.
Yeah.
Just the thing.
Nice timing, Gladio.
Take this!
Ignis!
I've just the thing.
And
Take this! Hold stiff.
Gladio! Nice work, Gladio!
Gladio is hard as a rock.
Can't beat her before, you know, I get one night.
That does it for the downpour.
Yep. Got beat up. What's up, Q? Super excited about State 3, me too. I'm so glad they're not making an MMO, me too. Pray they would do that. Yeah, me too. I just really want it to continue State. That's what I want.